the simplest example of claims, burden of proof, and evidence by suggesting that, oh, well, you're comparing gumballs to God and blah, 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 and that's not fair, and you might make me admit that I don't actually have a good reason. No, you already admitted you didn't have a good reason, because when I asked you, you said, I just can't believe that there wasn't a God always here. I just can't believe that stuff came about without a God.
That it's easier.
Yeah, it's easier to believe. Those are all arguments from ignorance and convenience. They are all fallacious. They get you nowhere with regard to whether or not your belief is justified. Or they don't get you anywhere closer to being justified. If anything, every one of your answers demonstrates that your conclusion is wholly unjustified. It is rooted in fallacies, and I'm sorry that it makes you uncomfortable to be faced with logic. But